You getting your hair cut, buddy? No, yeah. What are you looking at?
I'll be right with you.
I just looked at my time. I'm like, I'm late early.
He's doing way better than his big brother did on his first haircut.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's screwing up a storm.
All right, we'll see you then.
You're getting your haircut? Good boy, Haddy. Big boy, Haddy.
Not quite right.
So, I can't remember.
A friend of ours is doing a relay for life, so she's
sometimes it's good when they're a little sleepy.
Yeah. Baby. That's the big brother. He's doing incredibly well. How do you like to cut? You know, huh? I mean, do you want it any style or? Oh, that's fine. Yeah.
You're so cute, honey. Yeah. Yeah. Who's that? Is that your brother?
You fell asleep. Yeah, you fell asleep. Haddy, you want mommy's sticker? Look, look. Haddy, look. Look at mommy's sticker. What's this? Sticker?
And this kid is going to be totally surprised.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you like the kid? That is great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sticker.
That's so very thoughtful. So I'm texting with his mom, and I think she's a little, I'm sure she's a little freaked out.
Really? Is it sticky? I mean, it's too very sticky.
I guess it's kind of weird that somebody else is.
You
must be a very special kid, though.
Yeah. Oh, you're eating it. Oh, that's yucky, yucky. This is yucky, yucky, yucky. Oh, he's doing so
yeah.
Your brother was wearing crying pants when we took him here last year. Yeah.
I mean, he's fine now, but when he was, he'll be one on Sunday, but when we took the one sleeping, he was only 1.5, and he was bawling his eyes out. Every time.
I think it took him like 4 times, and then he was fine.
Are you driving my mommy and daddy? Are you driving?
It's better now with the
take pictures.
You can take it with that, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna cut the video. Take the pictures of that.
Look at that handsome boy.
Or just use your phone.